Hello and welcome back. Today we will talk about how to assemble the Carigar chainsaw, and for that I have Afzal with me. Now Afzal is taking care of the QC, that is quality control at Carigar, and he has been there since the start of Carigar. Now this user manual has been developed by Afzal and his team in-house. So we'll talk about the machine, but before that we'll talk about the precautions, that is the safety at which we always emphasize and re-emphasize. Now use of helmet is important, saves the most important thing, so that is the helmet. Second would be my eyeglasses, saves your eyes from a lot of foreign particles. It is important to have this thing and use it. Third would be my earplugs. Certain decibel is good enough for me, certain decibel is not good. It will help you with that. Then the safety gloves. It will, you know, help you not to cut yourself. And the last would be the safety jacket. Now it has a high refractive index and it will help in the identification as well. So these are the safety equipments that we should always have and use. Now having said that, I'll move the machine in the front and we'll see to it that what and how to go about. So Afzal, please assemble it. So now you can see he will assemble the machine, and the first thing he'll take out the 18 inch Carigar guide bar. Now the guide bar is placed over these two bolts, and once it is done, he will be putting the 18 inch chain on the guide bar. You have to ensure that this particular part always faces the machine, and that will enable for a proper cutting. The entire process of assembling in terms of putting the guide bar and the chain takes more or less 1.5 minutes. You have to ensure that it is properly looped and connected. Now, what Afzal has in his hand is a brake. Now, there has been a lot of cases in which our customers were not able to install it properly. So, this isn't in locked mode. You have to unlock it. Please lock it again. You hear the click, it's locked. So, we need to unlock it. And then we need to put it over the guide bar and the chain. Now, this is the standard toolkit which is given with all the gasoline chainsaws. So it has the nuts, the bolts, the Allen keys as well. So now you can see Afzal is putting the bolt. And you can tighten it with the spanner which is given. If not, since at Carigar we believe that we can do a lot of things by not having the manual labor. It is so easily said and done. I'll just put the cover back so that nobody cuts himself during the process. Now, this is how you hold a chainsaw. This is not how you start it. You need to keep the chainsaw on the ground, put your feet on this part, hold it from here, and then pull it. So that is the right way of starting a Carigar chainsaw. Thanks a lot, Afzal. Thanks a lot and hope that this video was useful. Take care and have a great day. Thank you.